funny about that is, when you go to a lot of races in a row, you get more difficult. You start to feel like the shoe's gonna fall off, someone's going to be a, and you just step up and then get the key to that, and see what we got around, and the key is to hit it. Show up, do the same thing, and like I said for a long time, just try to be in the cheese, and forget about all that stuff, because it's gonna get exponentially hard. You know, at some point, something's gonna meet you. At some point, someone's gonna step up, and they start making shots, and they become harder and harder. But live the moment. I think, if I could tell the youngsters in the group, anything, is enjoy the moment, man. You know, not always seeing, you know, what you might do, sit back and smell the roses, because it is a very difficult thing to go up and accomplish what you accomplish. Have an opportunity, we'll give you an opportunity to do today and go up and go sit for us. Nobody's ever slept with the phone because it's a difficult thing. Because you can't do that, it hasn't been done yet. You've got to keep getting the boys going. We're all going to try to stop them, but you know, at the end of the day, they've done a great job. And I think being in the midst of a beautiful year and an actual sale, I've had, all of us sitting on the table has had, Mr. Brunson.
John Morris, one last question before we let you go back to the bench and get your work day started. What is it like to be the guy that everyone's trying to take down? And you experienced this from really good 1990s. Everybody that showed up to the racetrack was on you.
Well, that's okay. I like the past, I like today. But Don Perdomo is a guy I chased my whole life. I still can't catch him. I love him. But what I want to say here is to the parents, to the grandparents, the young kid that was just up here 2 minutes ago, Tanner Gray, to his dad, I raised the great family, his mom and dad, that put him out here and his grandpa. These are great people. They earned that moment in history. Torrance, your dad Billy, I saw you hiding in the car yesterday, and your mom, and I know, you know, we thought you had this thing wrapped last year, and it just didn't go that way. I know I'm going the wrong direction, but they're what this is all about. Snake knows it, I know it, and just to see your mom cry and your dad, that's the drag race. It's been rolled out of family here in HRA. And Schumacher, his dad and I, we've been doing this for 100 years, Don and I. And that's all the shit I got to say.
Way to go, John!